We, as a colored race, have had a very hard time, but now we are living just as good as the poor white people.
I'm calling from the station, and I haven't got much time to let you know. Got a ticket for Missouri, and there's things I need to say before I go. If I could, I'd have you meeting me, but I don't see how I can. I don't have enough to pay your fare. There's a factory in Columbus hiring now, I understand, and they're looking for an able-bodied man. Maybe you should get some money in a letter that I mailed 2 days ago. But when I wrote the letter saying you could come to me, I didn't know that I was gonna lose my job in such a little while. So now I guess we'll have to change our plan. They may not hire me in Columbus, but I'm pretty sure they will, 'cause they're looking for an able-bodied man. If I'd had more education, I'd have made a better life for me and you. But just simple manual labor is the only kind of work that I can do. The bus is loading for Missouri, so I guess I'd better go. Hon, I'll call you up as soon as I can. I'll be sending you a ticket, 'cause I know I'll get the job if they're looking for an able-bodied man. I'll be sending you a ticket, 'cause I know I'll get the job, and remember, I'm your able-bodied man.